Eric Abshire leaves the Orange County Courthouse cuffed in the back of a sheriff's car after a jury finds the 36-year-old guilty in the first-degree murder of his wife, Justine Abshire.
We felt that the circumstantial case was particularly strong, and more to the point, we didn't feel that it would ever get stronger with time.
This is the scene in 2006, Justine Abshire's body found on Taylorsville Road in Orange County. Eric Abshire says it was a hit and run. Prosecutors say he killed his wife of 5 months and dumped her body. On the third floor of the Orange County Courthouse, it took less than 2.5 hours for the jury to reach its guilty verdict. And at that point, Justine's family broke down.
They seem very relieved. I mean, it's been a very long haul for them, and it's been very intense.
Eric Abshire's attorney, Charles Weber, would not comment on his client's reaction. Rather, he responded to the jury's verdict.
I have the utmost respect for jurors. Whether I agree with the verdict or not is irrelevant. They rendered it according to their conscience, and that's what our system is about.
Before sentencing deliberations, Justine's mother, Heidi Swartz, took the stand. She says the devastation of Justine's death caused her to lose her business and her home, and she's been in therapy for 4 years. It didn't take more than a half hour for the jury to recommend a sentence of life in prison.
I never met Justine, but I feel like I know her. I know that her family always stood by us.
A jury's view of circumstantial evidence could put Eric Abshire behind bars for life. In the eyes of the Swartz family, it's justice for Justine. Chris Stover, 19 News Nightcast.